snorkeling for a few decades. And the deepest dive I did was 66 feet, and that was this morning. It felt fantastic. It felt like, gosh, I felt like I could keep going, actually. I thought safety was well emphasized. All kinds of details on safety, from safety and avoiding problems to dealing with rescue. So that was fantastic.
Freediving experience before here was Eastern Long Island, probably average of 25 foot is kind of my comfortable spot. I did, my deepest dive was 66 foot.
Okay, how did it feel?
It felt amazing. There's no way I ever thought I could get to 66 foot and feel that comfortable.